Welcome back to Ultimate Tex-Mex Showdown, where two teams go head-to-head in a battle for Tex-Mex dominance.
Making it in my hand.
That's authentic right there.
30 seconds on the clock.
Where's the chicken?
Looks like frozen chicken to me.
Down to the final plating. It's up to the judges now.
Is that even real chicken?
Wow.
That is delicious.
The clear winner here is Chuy's. Made from scratch wins every time.